I bought 25 of the rarest foods on the internet, like these Wagyu potato chips, these mac and cheese gummies, and even this giant Fruit Loop.
So let's start off with this pink pineapple. I never tried this before. It does smell really sweet.
Ooh, wow. It actually is pink.
It's beautiful.
You think it's gonna taste like pink lemonade?
There's only one way to find out. It sure tastes like a normal pineapple.
Yeah, it's not pink lemonade, but it's really sweet. Does it cost more than a regular pineapple?
$30.
What?
Pink pineapples are rare, but as the video moves on, each food is gonna be rarer than the last. Which brings us to number two, Wagyu potato chips. It smells like beef bouillon cubes.
Yeah. It doesn't really taste like beef, but it's like that smell.
And I think I like them. Real quick, don't forget to subscribe so we can catch Gordon. We're gaining on him. And if you haven't pre-ordered my new cookbook knife drop, every pre-order donates 10 meals to those in need.
We got a giant burger. Let's first slice open this humongous bun.
And now we'll layer down the bottom, place on this gigantic patty. They sent us all of this cheese. Oops. Now we'll melt the cheese, but keep in mind, it doesn't come with a flamethrower. Then we'll add on some lettuce.
And then a whole bunch of tomatoes.
I don't think this has much space for the onion.
It's a thick boy burger. And let's top it off.
Somebody's gotta try it.
You didn't even take a bite.
There's no way to take a bite. That's about all I could get. This one here went super viral online. This is fried chicken ice cream.
Is it actually chicken?
So it is in fact not actually fried chicken.
But it is ice cream. This looks like fried chicken.
This is crazy. It looks exactly like a piece of Popeye's fried chicken. And there's even a perfect bone sticking out of the end. So far, it's worth the $110.
Huh? Cheers.
That's good.
That's good.
That is the coolest food I've ever bought off the internet. But if you think that was crazy, inside here is a giant bagel from a place in New Jersey called O Bagel.
Oh man.
They had a very satisfying and super viral clip a while back. Just like they did in that video, let's tear it open. Oh, it's a great bagel. It's a little impractical given the size, but I feel like the quality didn't suffer.
If you're feeding a large family, I guess it makes sense.
All the things we just tried were really cool and really rare, but now we're going international.
Next one, we got cinnamon bun Oreos.
So this flavor you can only get in Korea.
So they look like golden Oreos, but it has a lot more filling on the inside.
Well, if you think about it, the way that it looks like a cinnamon bun is it has the cinnamon bun color with the frosting in the middle.
Okay, let's try it. It reminds me of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch, yeah. That's what it is. I would go so far as to say that if you're a big fan of cinnamon, you could argue this is better than a regular Oreo.
No, you can't be the classic. Like, you need that chocolate. If you dip this in milk, it's not gonna be the same.
I never dip an Oreo in milk. We're now venturing into limited edition foods online. You can't really get a lot of these.
Then how'd you even get these?
I have my ways.
I never tried Spam before because that's not halal, but this is not Spam meat, is it?
It's a figgy pudding, almost like Gordon Ramsay's sticky toffee pudding.
Oh, hey man, you gotta smell this.
So bad.
What is in here? What is this? No, wait, this actually has pork with ham. Oh my God. Okay, man, you can go ahead and try this.
I'm not eating that.
Man, you gotta take a bite out of it. No, you gotta take a bite, not a lick.
Nobody's gonna eat that. Nobody's eating that. That's a safety hazard.
Next up, we got Kraft mac and cheese gummies.
And this is not a knockoff. This is literally sold by Kraft, that same mac and cheese company that we all know and love. Let's see what they taste like.
Does it taste like mac and cheese?
No. It's just like a normal generic sweet gummy flavor.
So it's not mac and cheese at all?
No, I thought it was gonna be mac and cheese. What's the point then? Next up, we've got this big giant Fruit Loop.
So there's only one in here?
Not only is there only one in here, but they supposedly only made a couple hundred of these in the entire world.
It's an actual Fruit Loop.
It's a gigantic Fruit Loop.
Okay, so we need a gigantic bowl of milk.
It's huge. It smells pretty much exactly like a normal Fruit Loop.
Important question. Do you pour cereal or milk first?
For my cereal, I go ahead and I pour a big bowl of milk first, and then I pour in a little bit of cereal at a time.
I thought I could trust you. At first it was weird because it's like a giant Fruit Loop, but the more you bite into it, then the flavor comes out, right?
The flavor comes late. This one here is something that I'm excited to look at, but hope that we never have to actually use. This is an apocalypse food kit.
Ooh.
You could eat for a long time with this. We got orange drink mix, cheesy macaroni, banana chips, chocolate dairy delight, powdered milk, loaded baked potato.
How is this a loaded baked potato? I just feel powder.
It doesn't look bad. I'm gonna cover it with some boiling water, give it a nice little stir. It smells really good. It smells like bacon.
Oh yeah, because it's a loaded baked potato, that's why.
I will say with this loaded baked potato, if you close your eyes, it's believable that it would be a loaded baked potato. But if you open your eyes, it looks like this. It's really grainy, almost like sand, and really starchy.
Imagine having to live off of this for 25 years. Ready for an apocalypse, yeah?
Bring it on, zombies.
Pickle juice freeze pops.
Pretty straightforward. Frozen pickle juice. pickle juice.
It has 0 grams sugar. There's no sugar added to this.
This is straight up pickle juice. I also wonder why they sell them with so many in the thing, as if you're gonna eat this many pickle juice freeze pops.
Who knows, maybe it's really good.
Oh, it's like that harsh dill pickle smell.
But that's not bad. Like, if you open up a packet of dill pickle chips, it smells good, right?
That's exactly what it smells
yeah.
like.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what it tastes like. It's like ice cold pickle juice.
This one here took a while to ship as it came from Vietnam. This is called sea caviar.
Whoa,
it's like a sea moss.
It smells kind of like seaweed.
It smells like matcha.
Just a bit, yeah.
It says to put the sea grapes in a bowl of clean water and soak them for about 3 minutes to let them refresh. They're all in, and now we wait. These have expanded a lot. They're these really nice looking pearls now. I'm excited to taste. Oh, it tastes horrible.
It's not horrible. It's almost like ocean water, you know? It's not the best.
But the texture is incredible.
Yeah, it's almost like eating bubble wrap.
I want to take a giant bite and hear all the crunches. Next up is...
What the hell is that?
This here is bacon lube, and we are not going to be obviously testing that here today.
Nick, if you don't want it, if you guys don't need it, I'm happy to take it off your hands.
So we're moving on to rare fruits, and this one is actually pretty dangerous. Freeze-dried ackee. So this is actually poisonous if it's not cooked.
So you're saying that this could kill us?
Possibly. But it's basically a fruit.
And I can eat this?
If it's cooked, yes.
It says raw. It says 100% raw.
Oh, it has to be safe. Right?
Moving on, we have a white coconut. You've seen a black coconut. Have you ever seen a white coconut?
I haven't seen a black one. I've seen brown ones.
Oh wait, did I say black?
Yeah, you said black coconut.
We do need something big to open this one up. A fancy coconut needs a fancy glass.
Oh shoot. That's going to take a while. It tastes like regular coconut water. Yeah, but it's good.
We're moving on to a few cool sodas.
I want to try the buffalo wing soda.
I think I'm going to dive right into the ranch dressing.
Oh, let me see how it smells. Go.
Oh, whoa.
Hopefully this will be better. Okay, this smells like orange juice.
I'm going in for the PB&J. The PB&J hits you with the jelly flavor first, and then you get peanut butter on the aftertaste. And I love it. The pumpkin pie soda smells like a sweet pumpkin pie.
All right, so we got sweet corn. It smells like corn. Wowee, that smells like buttered corn. That's not bad. This honestly tastes like eating corn right from the can.
I'm not even gonna open this one.
Come on, you gotta try it. Well, it's hot. Why does it feel hot?
Kind of like it. And we are now moving into scary and illegal foods. Some of the foods we're about to taste, we should not be tasting.
How did you even get these?
Like I said, I have my sources.
First, we're trying these insect lollipops.
This one's apple flavored, so I feel like it can't be that bad.
And I got a blueberry scorpion.
The only reason I'm open to diving in on this right away is because the worm is in the middle. I can just have a normal lollipop for a while.
Until we get to the center, I guess.
I don't think we should sit around and get to the middle of these. And you're really not gonna wanna miss what we're eating a few moments from now. So let's keep moving. These are chocolate covered grasshoppers. I'm actually not super scared to eat one of these.
Those look like huge grasshoppers, man.
You want the small one?
Yes, please. Oh, it's so crunchy.
It just tastes like a chocolate covered cornflake. Yeah. A lot of protein. You're gonna like this one.
Python jerky.
This is quite literally the meat dried into jerky of an actual python.
I'm not eating this. This is all you, man.
You're not gonna try it?
Oh, no.
Oh, what the heck? It's such a weird shape. Look at the sections. It looks like a python. Are pythons poisonous?
No. Like, they'll just constrict you.
So they'll just strangle you to death?
Yeah.
Somebody's gotta do this.
Does it taste like snake?
Sort of just tastes like normal meat. And here it is, our final food of today, a whole zebra tarantula. You do realize one of us has to taste this, right?
I guess we can both split it.
Whoa!
I'm gonna take this piece right here. You can enjoy the head.
Look at its fangs.
Oh, there it is, yeah.
Why did they leave those on there? Huge thanks to Golden Gully for coming today to taste all these crazy foods from off the internet. Now, let's taste.
Cheers.